Earlier this afternoon, the mayor held a press conference about her conviction for misusing gift cards.
And in that brief statement, she vowed the work of her administration would continue. We have live team coverage tonight, beginning with I-Team lead investigative reporter Jane Miller. Jane.
Marianne, the mayor gave no indication she's willing to loosen her grip on her job, even as we begin to see hints of fallout. Saying she's considering her options, Mayor Sheila Dixon's 63-second statement acknowledged what's being said all over town.
I understand that this trial has engendered a range of strong feelings among citizens who love Baltimore, just like I love Baltimore.
The statement did not contain an outright apology.
I deeply regret that the citizens of Baltimore have had to go through this ordeal with me.
And it gave no indication Dixon feels it's necessary to step down.
In the meantime, my administration and I will continue to do the people's business without interruption.
That business today was supposed to include this event, a ceremony marking 25 years since Police Detective Marty Ward was gunned down on duty. Dixon was supposed to attend but did not. Neither did the top federal official on the program, the acting Drug Enforcement Administrator. Is it a sign of the cold shoulder the city may now have to endure?
Councilman, how long can she hang in there, really?
Well, we got to wait to see how the lawyers, it's in the hands of the lawyers right now.
I'm talking about the lawyers. I'm talking about the perception of the city of Baltimore. How long could she hang in there?
I think until the day that she's no longer a mayor. And
is she getting pressure from anyone to step aside?
Not from this councilman.
It is the rest of the story about Tuesday's verdict in Baltimore Circuit Court.